Hi, my name is Josh. I've been developing a first-person shooter WebGL speedrunning game called Modscript. So I first discovered this open-source game in 3.js called Gorescript. The game was pretty fun, but at the same time it felt clunky to me, and I thought that the mechanics and overall experience could really benefit from having a faster pace and overall a more punishing experience. Laying out this initial creative direction for what the intended experience was helped me focus on what was important and create goals for the development cycle. After figuring out exactly what tools I'd be using to make the game, I started to fill out the product backlog and sprint schedule. One of the best things about this project was how much time I had to iterate. I left the last week of each 2-week sprint in order to respond to QA feedback and to come up with some iterative design solutions. The first few sprints were about testing different health and speed behaviors, as well as how to communicate that to the player. I found that making speed the player's health gave the game a solely unique feeling, as well as providing players with enough feedback to make interesting split-second decisions. After this core system was in place, I started to receive a lot of positive feedback from testers, and the game was finally feeling speed-like. It was at this point that I began modifying the initial level design layout, as the original design didn't quite work well with my new speed counterpart. I went through a few rounds of polish by adding sound effects, meshes, and UI elements to provide as much feedback as I could. The game was a blast to work on, and when the first release of the game was available to the public, I found that actual speedrunners were playing the game to get the fastest time and the elusive world record. I responded to the influx of the community by making a website for the game, as well as reaching out to some of the speedrunning organizations online to get dedicated brackets for the player base. For more information, you can visit modscriptgame.github.io/postmortem. Thanks for watching all, and you can play the game by clicking the link below.